I'm Preethi Srinivasan. I lead product management for Vector and GenAI initiatives. I am very excited today to share with you about DataStax Langflow. I'm going to show you a demo. So DataStax Langflow is Langflow hosted by DataStax on the cloud to make it extremely easy for developers to experiment and build GenAI and RAG applications. So let's just dive straight into the demo. So it's very easy to try out DataStax Langflow. All you need to do is go to langflow.datastax.com, or if you are used to Astra DB, you already have an account with Astra DB and you have an environment there, you can go right in there as well and just click build with Langflow. So the moment you do that, you land in the My Collection page of Langflow. So here it lists out the projects that you already have. If you don't have one already, that's perfectly fine. You can create a brand new project here as well. So notice some things here. So you can toggle between Astra DB and Langflow based on your requirement. If you already have cloud native storage and you wanna explore your data, you sure can toggle to Astra DB as well. So now, let's look at this workflow. So this workflow looks very similar how you would see it in an open source Langflow. And here you can see, you can choose any vector store of your choice. So not just Astra DB, but any vector store of your choice, because it's all about getting you to build your GenAI applications and to make that as easy as possible. If you choose Astra DB vector, things just got a lot more easier for you because it auto-populates the databases. If you want to create a new one, you can create a new one. It'll show you the status of your databases. You can see the collections in that database, and you can also create a new collection if you need to for this project that you've got. So in this, let me just run this project. So as you see here, right? So I have a philosopher app, and I'm gonna ask it some questions, and let's see RAG do its magic, because this question is very specific to the data set that I've got. And let's see what it's gonna tell us. See, so this provides you the answer for your very specific question. And as you can see here already, right? So this is how easy it is actually to build your RAG application and how easy it is to execute. It manages your state in the cloud. You don't have to install anything. You don't have to set up anything. Just go to langflow.datastax.com and start using it. Building RAG apps and GenAI apps just got 100x easier.